shot that.
What joy is there in this curse?
Sylvanas, your foul deeds desecrate this sacred place. Undo Falador.
Malfurion, how gracious of you to join us. Who would have guessed that you would come to protect your precious troops?
Be gone, witch.
No! My eyes! It burns. Where did you fly away to, little bird?
Remember one on your life, but that will turn back like that.
I have no time for games.
I've got really a lot to stop. I think I don't have to justify establishing a purpose on my and I just have to establish here. I think I could prefer both. I've driven into the spirit of our enemy's point. Okay. I think rallies the ward more than banners standing in the ruin of any stronghold. Go backward there, take territory, raise the ward back. Okay.
I'm out of range.
There we go. How do we get up there? Oh, there. Where's your... that way.
I need to get closer.
Just did stop from assassination mode, but actually I think I prefer this one. Probably not playing it right, but here we go. Jumped up. Back to Sylvanas. You done it.
What joy is there in this curse?
Just you wait. Once you've done, I Tassus, the elders of Flagrant Tribe, thanking us for restoring it peace to the dead. We just need to borrow it. Songree. Not why, but friendly Volgrimmar, Thunderbluff, and Dark Patrols. Okay. For the rest of our army, it's okay. Follow me. Interesting. My way back from Zorangar. I'll admit not even I could have predicted such fortuitous happenstance.
Sappers, gather your gear and follow me. Bring every shredder we have.
Damn it.
Azerite, with this in our grasp, all who dare to oppose the Horde will fall. Proceed with caution, champion. It seems the Alliance has beaten us to it. That ship must have come from Darnassus, which means I have a crow to hunt.
Okay.
You looking at me?
Right. Click Azerite. Oh, let's go there first. Let's just call him a night elf.
You ever need any? You know where to find.
It's too far away. I'm out of range.
What's going on in there?
I need to get closer. I'm out of range. I'm out of range.
Yeah.
target.
I get no respect around here. Yeesh! Talk my head off, why don't you?
Okay. And if you will. Wait a minute. Tentacles. The Azerite deposit is by some tentacles. Really? This might be on purpose. Where's this gone, busy?
Glad I could help! Ooh, you got me some Azerite? That's the good stuff. Let me just hold on a second, will ya? I'll add in a bit of this. Smash it in real good. A little gunpowder, some fuses, and copper chips, a couple of dashes of my secret ingredient, and voila! The modifications are complete. This thing is the bomb. Now, seriously, to blow the top hat off of Gallywix's pleasure palace. Makes a goblin proud, you know?
Okay. Anyway. Definitely longer than the lines. Makes sense that the Azerite stuff's more powerful than that. It makes sense. The Azerite stuff is more damaging than the robot thing we used over there.
We are the Forsaken. We will slaughter anyone who stands in our
That's
way.
That's what they said. Stalemate is unwise to pursue the fact that
what are we if not
Yeah, the Horde one's definitely longer than the Alliance one.
Ah! I've no time for games. Wild Ben River is locked in a stalemate, and Malfurion knows it. We must stay the course for now.
Okay.
I will continue leading our soldiers through the wall while we await word from Sarfak. In the meantime, we will do all that we can to keep the Kaldori under pressure. We shall not afford them the luxury of a peaceful night's rest. This is war.
You seem a bit smart, Nader.
What joy is there in this curse?
Ah, it's in space. Okay. Let's do these quests then. Chest. Shoulders. Legs. Chest. There's no point in me doing that when I can do this.
Look up and around you. The trees have eyes, champion. Blind them.
I need to get closer. I can't attack that target. I'm out of range.
Need to find some more of those glowy owls.
I can't attack that. I need to get closer.
Thank you.
for the shot, champion.
Mm-hmm. Now what? Okay, that's fine.
The Alliance seeks to use siege weaponry against us. How quaint. Show them what the Horde is capable of. A significant blow to the reserves here. Well done.
We got to hit them.
These elementals will serve as fuel for our demolishers. Kill them, as well as any Kaldori who get in your way.
I need to target something first. I can't attack you. It's too far away. I'm out of range. target. To target something first.
One more to go. There's one.
I need to get closer. I don't have a target.
Okay.
I'm out of range.
We advance as the fires continue to burn.
No point in rendering that one because it's getting second to same item already got. That's too many points. Where's our base? It's pretty fine. Big enough. There we go. How do you set this as your home?
What can I do for you?
Let me see what this new gear looks like. Yeah, the original stuff, isn't it? It's kind of cool. That is actually kind of cool that it's like that sort of original gear. Anyway, so that's the horde line done. So, okay, so Lannis has been a bit interesting with the nature. But so far, she's been relatively smart. She hasn't done anything too crazy. Guess her remains is seeing what actually happens to tell herself. Anyway, I'm going to do a few more world quests. I mean, obviously not today. Seems time gated. And that one over there gives me what I've already got. So I think I'm going to sign out now. Glad you joined me and see you next time.